We are continuing to follow breaking news out of Virginia Beach, where at least 11 people have been killed in a mass shooting at a municipal center. Six others wounded, including a police officer who was saved by his bulletproof vest. Police say the gunman fired on different floors of that building, then engaged in a shootout with officers. The mayor says this is the most devastating day in the history of Virginia Beach. Witnesses describe the frightening scene.
You're just terrified because all you can hear are the gunshots, and you wondering if he's going to come in where you're at, or if he's, you know, the is going to come, you know, in your office or where you're at or where your friends are at.
Virginia Beach police say the lone gunman was shot and killed by police. They believe he was a disgruntled employee. The FBI is assisting local authorities with this investigation.